Thanks for tuning into the video cast at KMBC.com. Chief Meteorologist Bryan Busby here in the First Alert Weather Center. A few of our counties are still under the gun for excessive flooding, especially down toward Bates County and farther to the southwest, heading into Chanute and Emporia. And then in addition to that, a flash flood watch is in effect because we have another round of fairly heavy rain moving through. This will be a situation where the water will rise quickly but also recede fairly quickly. That's, of course, what a flash flood is. And it is south of the Kansas City metro. This is now future scan as the clock goes from 8 o'clock on. Looks like another chance of pre-dawn rains closer to probably right before sunrise. This is now for the morning commute and some slow going out there. But notice how the heavier reds and oranges stay to the south of the I-70 corridor, actually south of 50 Highway. So the better chances for the heaviest of rain, Sedalia, Clinton, Butler, going down toward the Lake of the Ozarks. This is Friday evening going into Saturday morning. Then it sets up shop once again right along the Lake of the Ozarks back toward Fort Scott. Definitely an area we're going to have to watch because we could see another inch or two of rain down there. 7-day forecast has temperatures below average for the next several days. 66 to 83 degrees on Friday with that chance of rain, 67 to 83 on Saturday. Chance of showers and thunderstorms late night on Sunday, high then of 86. Those rain showers linger into Monday as well with a high of 85, cooling back down Tuesday and Wednesday before we start to heat back up into Thursday. Morning temp 68, afternoon high 84. 40% chance of showers and thunderstorms that could be heavy overnight into the first portion of Friday. 30% chance coming in Sunday night, and then a 40% chance of more showers and T-storms on your Monday. That's your video cast at KMBC.com.